This tutorial will guide you on how to insert a page number. First, you will click the tab that says Insert. Then you will go to the Header and Footer section and choose Page Number. From here, you'll decide where you would like your page number to appear. You'll select that and then scroll over and choose where you want it to appear, for example, on the top of the page and to the right. And now I have my page number, and I'll simply click Close, Header, and Footer.